Right, so I'm going to set myself some conditions with this. I'm going to have one free round just to get an understanding on how this works. Did I put assess back on? Don't know. Maybe Tifa still has it? Or did I take that off as well? Who knows? But yeah, we'll have one free round. Then we'll have one actual attempt on the hardest difficulty. And then each time I die after that, we'll keep going down the difficulties until we kill it. Here we go. He's a big old boy. It switches between fire, ice, and lightning elements, dealing a certain amount of damage by exploiting its elemental weakness, or pressure it and remove its current affinity. If left unchecked, it will spawn a new elemental being. Once it attunes to all three elements, it will use Dry Disaster. Well, luckily Cloud has a good mix of... So it's got Thunder on it at the minute. So does that. Fire, ice, and lightning. So what do I cast on it then? Do I cast the same element? Buzz off. Dealing a certain amount of damage by exploiting its elemental weakness. But what is its elemental weakness? What's the elemental weakness of lightning? Oh, okay, now he's changed. To lightning, that still asks... Oh, wind, right. Didn't mention wind on there. Did that hit? I love it when they interrupt me right as I'm doing a fucking ability. Got a synergy ability? Sure, I could do with the mana. Fuck. Should have healed Cloud. Well. It's all up to Tifa. Tifa's got this. Nice. Aerith. Why do you never have ATB? Can I have control, please? He's out of his element now though, right? He's... Oh no, because he's summoned a thing. Now he's fire. don't have fucking Blizzard with you though. Tifa has it. Try and do anything, I get whacked. Well, now I've lost my ATV, so. I was hoping that would do more. Right, let's get Cloud back up. Could do limit break, but yes, give us a free heal. Well, I say free, it's not free, but it's sort of free. Just takes a goddamn long time. Tifa needs it at the very least. Get Cloud to cast. He's not in a form though, is he? Okay, he is now. Just don't have fire. Fuck. You ready? Fuck. I'm not going out with your tagging out. A fucking mess. Let's get Arcane Ward back down. Naturally. Come on, get into Punisher mode. Well, we've got limit breaks if we can stun him. I'm not alive to do it. Don't overdo it. Blinding. So that is Aerith. Well, the Shepherd has any ATB. Oh fuck. Try disaster. I couldn't stop him multiple times. I think surviving thoughts. That's the opposite of what I said, but okay. Okay, not a bad attempt. Bit of a disaster as far as trying to get him to stop casting fucking anything. think we'll just retry with what we've got. Guess. Cloud's got a good mix of stuff, he's just not got the mana. Can't do anything with her if she's gonna get attacked. So we've got lightning incoming, huh? Which works for Aerith, because she's got the wind magic. Unless she gets instantly fucking stunned. God's sake. We stopped him. Cloud's gonna go down again though. Every time. And I've got no way to take bait. Nothing. Thank you. She's not really fucking ready for it. Doing next lining. Nice. Cloud's the only one with it. He's gonna charge right to me. We're going to be about ready for a new arcane ward. It's a bit close to home here, but sure. still hear me? Nice. Cloud again. How did the fucking shit still hit me? Come on, someone fucking distract it. So I can cast some fucking fire. Still not dead? Or stunned? Can I do something? Fuck's sake, leave me alone! Fucking healers. Yeesh. Gonna counter him. Getting ready to change elements. Okay. Fire. So Tifa can do that. Did we not just do a thing to give ourselves mana? Guess I didn't. Might be a good time for a healing wind, huh? Casting that twice or not? It's not stunning it for shit. And Aerith's out of mana. Guess she can do that thing that can potentially give her mana? Question mark? Oh, now we're fucking dead again. Got no fucking mana. I guess I've got these things, would they be faster at stopping him? Probably not. It doesn't fucking matter at this point, does it? We're dead. I'm just running out of mana to stop him casting shit. I mean, I didn't help myself by using a lot of big heals, but... Why does he love to walk into me after he's killed? Well, I'm gonna do what I said we were gonna do. We get one free try. One attempt on hard. Now we'll go down one. Is that down one or is that down to the bottom? I don't even know how that works. Who cares? Let's just fucking kill him. Keep spamming Punisher mode and then by the time I finally get into it, I force myself back out of it. Is this moving out of that, or...? Come on, get up and do something. Spend more time just fucking flailing around the map. None of that taking him down? Out of that form? Okay, late now. I don't resist using the bigger spells, but some of them fucking mana for it. Plus, I keep getting whacked around. At least you casted it out of the fucking zone, thanks. Take another heal when you're ready.
Deal with that.
Can you keep it away from me? Hello?
Enjoy the ride. One more. Get him.
Give a shit, does it? Good, yeah, looking stunned. I love not getting my cast, because he just directly hits the person who's fucking being controlled. Too late. We're fucking toast. See if we can get the heal off. I survived on one health, why? Yeesh. Well, down to power 2 then. Really should have re-equipped, but I just can't be bothered to go through everyone's fucking shit every time. Just for one fight. It's a pain in the ass. Still not enough. There we go. Stopped him, but so much mana wasted. God, every time I try and get an ability off, he whacks me. And then stun locks me on getting up. Fuck off. Someone wanna throw me a fucking heal? Do it myself. Lightning, so Eric can technically deal with it. God, her ATB is so slow. And she can't move for shit either. Which makes sense, but... Yeah, I counted him doing that, I guess. Wind again? Can I get this off? Takes 6 weeks to cast. Did I get two, or did he knock me out of it? Didn't get two, but we were in it. Knocked him out of it regardless. fire. Definitely you have no fucking ATB. Finish him.
Nothing to it.
Who do we give Kujata to?
Excellent work reigning in Kujata. To think that anyone could tame a beast of so many affinities. I cannot say where this wild steed might lead you, but I encourage you to find out. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Uh-huh. I think Yuffie would have been a good one for that one. If you really wanted to do it on a harder difficulty. She can switch elements on the fly. Whether she could do it fast enough is another question. Right, what summons have we got equipped? So Cloud's got Alexander. I feel like maybe he should have Kujata, since he's got a good mix of spells as well. Kind of fits him. So let's do that. You've got Ice, right? Titan. Leviathan. We never really summoned Leviathan, but these aren't going to be that great because they're like one stars. 13's got Ifrit. Phoenix. Chocobo. I'll give you Alexander instead of Ramu, because the one-star ones are awful. Right, well, that all took longer than I was hoping it would. So I guess next time then we'll head out of here. We're finally actually done, as far as I'm understood. Don't think we're missing anything. Intel all done. Chadley's crap done. We haven't bought some of his material, but who cares? Could do that towards the end if we've got spare points. But yeah, I guess we better get back to Cid. Kind of left him there at the airfield, huh? Let's go.